But you were on a European jet lag, right?
Yes, yes, I'm on European jet lag. So it's dinner time. I'm starving. I want to eat pasta right now.
Oh my gosh, how was it?
It was great. Can I bore you with some photos? You know how I love to show you my, you're welcome. Let me just say that we went home to the house where my husband grew up as a small child, okay? So we went to the house. This was not his birthplace house. This is where they moved when he was like a small kid. I don't know how old he is in this photo. I'm gonna say like 4 or 5 years old. This is where they moved. This tiny little beach town in southern Italy. This one over here is my adorable husband, right there. That's his brother, Mike, and that's my sister-in-law, Adriana.
Wow.
There's my mother-in-law right there. Sorry about my fingernails. They look ridiculous, but these were vacation fingernails. And that's my grandfather-in-law who has passed away. May he rest in peace.
What a beautiful picture.
So we recreated it with our group. So there we are in front of the house. They were on the inside of the fence here. We're on the outside of the fence. We rang the bell, nobody was home.
Nobody
was home. But there we are. It was just like very emotional to go back and to, have these photos and to picture my...
What was Mark's reaction when he got back?
He was very emotional.
Really?
You know, he goes, it's exactly the same except the trees have gotten bigger. You know, and it's exactly as he remembered it. And we pulled up in a minivan, as we do, because we are Consuelos's after all. And we rented a minivan, and they were like, truly in Italian, they're like, what is a minivan? Because there everything is like a tiny little car. So we look like we were in a truck.
Right.
And when we pulled into the street, he goes, everybody's going to come out of the front door or hang over the terraces. And like clockwork, it was like,
oh, look at the tourists.
And it was, we started playing a game, count the nonas on the terrace. I'm like, how many nonas do you think we're gonna see on the terrace? The kids were like, we'll see 12 nonas on the terraces.